Good morning, guys. I want to show you the project that we are working on today. Now, I actually started this last night, so I have all my stuff like down here on my floor. But basically what I'm doing is, because I have my new big dresser, that sort of changed my whole setup in this room, because everything else, like all my clothes and everything, I had in my closet here, which this I may be adjusting also. I kind of just pulled everything out and I was playing around with ideas of what to do on this wall, because I wanted to have some cubicles or shelving on this wall to help organize some of the things that were on my vanity before, because I used to have my vanity with shelves all the way down it, and I really liked that a lot. But we changed things around, and I couldn't keep both my vanity and dresser in here. So actually my vanity, I know some of you guys had asked, well, where's that going to go now that you have your dresser in here? It's actually, well, it was Michael's idea to turn it into nightstands. So he actually built it into nightstands. That is now, like, all of those pieces are now in our bedroom, which I will show you that sometime. So today what I'm planning on doing is getting all my makeup organized onto my cubicles. So I'm just going to be playing around with it for now and just trying out some different things. And I will take you guys along with me because I love sharing organizing ideas with you. Michael got me this set of cubicles, which is actually, it's 9. So it's actually just, it's like this one, but a little bit wider because it has 3 extra ones there. So that is going to go on this wall. So I think he's going to put that together for me in a little while, and then I'll be able to start getting things kind of displaying on it. Michael's so sweet putting together my cubicles. I mean, it's nice to have some taller ones so I don't have to be like, you know, anytime I go to get something, yeah, I have to be like bent down lower.
I mean, and then you're going to put these little cubicle things back in it.
Possibly, yeah.
Or, you know,
they might have little drawers on the bottom, and then the top might be display. I don't know.
Yeah, I'd leave it up tall like this.
Okay. All right, so I've got a lot of organizing to do, but today I think we'll just focus on the cubicle shelving. So what I'm going to do is empty all of my clothes from these boxes, and I think these boxes are probably going to go maybe along the bottom. Maybe the 2 bottom rows, and my clothes are going to be going into my dresser at some point, but I'll worry about that later. So first I'll just empty these. Okay, so all the drawers are empty, and we've got those in the bottom 2 rows. Now it's time to get started on the top.
We have lotion.
We have some lotion.
Do we have body scrubs?
We have some scrubs.
Do we have sunscreen?
We've got some sunscreen. We are clearing this out. This has been in the hallway for a long time. It's just a little cabinet. Same brand as these, but I wanted to see how this would look in my closet since I pulled this other little low pro cubicle out of my closet. Yes, so...
Hand wash?
We have hand wash too.
Okay, let's see how it goes.
All right, perfume cabinet is set up again. Now it's got this cabinet to sit on top of, which I think that'll work. You think that looks okay?
Yeah, I think that looks perfect.
Well, now I can get my perfume off the floor and put it back in there where it goes. And I'm not sure if I'm going to leave the displays. This is all my Bath & Body products. Well, both Michael and I's. So we just kind of store it in these little buckets. I'm not sure if I'm going to leave the baskets and everything exactly how they are in there. I might end up changing that later on. But for now, I just want to get my perfume put back away where it was before. Let's go ahead and get the tall ones. I kind of keep like my beachy sort of scents on that side, and then some of my, you know, some of my warmer, kind of sweeter scents on this side. All right, we're almost done. Just getting the last little mini samples up here. And, oh, then these. Michael hates these. This is Victoria's Secret Supermodel. Yeah, I don't know. I might end up using that one as just maybe like an air freshener or something. Not sure. This one is another one he can't stand. Miss Dior Sherry. What to do with those? Because, you know, it's not fun to wear stuff if the person you're around all the time isn't into it, right? I don't know. I have other favorites too. These aren't my favorites either. But he loves this one here, actually. Bronze Goddess from Estee Lauder. Freaking loves the heck out of that stuff. That and Bootsy Oil. Okay, that'll do for now. And then up here I have some samples that I want to get into this little Hello Kitty bag. Where did I put them now? Oh, down here. Here we go. Now I've got my makeup all strewn about too, because, you know, it was in my vanity drawers. Now it's going to be in the top of the dresser. It's going to be in this drawer. So I need to redo, like, my little dividers to fit there. And then I'll be able to get all this stuff picked up off the floor. All right, there we go. Done in there for now. All right, we'll close up the cupboard for now. That may be a future project, reorganizing that and all of our body products. I don't want it to look too messy, but I just at least want to get my floor cleaned up, and then I can always move things around and kind of adjust as I go. So let's go ahead and get all of the acrylic containers put up here for now. Alright guys, here's how my cubicle is organized so far. Now, I might change things up, I might reorganize. I don't want it to look too cluttery, so I'm just kind of, you know, having my regular displays out that I had before in my vanity. And I'm just going to see how it works, see how it looks, and see if I want to keep it this way or do a little bit of reorganizing. So we'll see how that goes. Down here, where my clothes used to be, those are going to have all of my crafting supplies. So right now they're empty, so I haven't got to that part yet, but all my crafting supplies, DIY supplies, all those things, how you end up with like odds and ends of stuff. Yeah, like all my odds and ends and things are currently like in this bag. So I've got like bits of fabric and things that I have for future projects. So I'm going to be keeping those all folded up, all nice and neat in there. And up here on the very top, I haven't really done too much up here yet. So this isn't going to stay like this. I have some ideas of what I want to do up top there, but I will get working on that soon. In here, I have like my Sedona lace brushes. I'll just give you a quick overview of exactly kind of like what I put in each cube. But yes, Sedona lace brushes, Victoria's Secret, all of my MAC lipsticks in the little drawer there. And then this is actually, I haven't got to show you guys this. I was wanting to do kind of like a little thrift store haul, like from the past couple of months. I just like slowly, you know, I collect little bits and pieces of things from the thrift stores. I got this bag, it's silver sequins. I got it for $3.99 at Savers, and I just thought it was so pretty and so cute. I'm really into the silver sequins. It's like silver and the mint. It's like, I'm totally into that. This mirrored box I got from Ross. I've mentioned that before, but it's empty right now. And this one up here, it's a kind of identical one actually. That one has all of my false lashes right now. So false lashes and lash glue and stuff. This is just going to be, since it's empty right now, I'm just kind of seeing how things work. And it's kind of like a backup storage space in case I need to store anything in there. This totally needs to get revamped. So this is definitely not going to stay like this. Because right now it's like totally empty in the back here. Back here I have like a pair of tweezers and lash curler. And it's just not well organized right now. So I do need to change that organizer around a bit. This one, some of these displays, if you guys saw my makeup collection video, some of them I haven't changed at all. Like, I haven't reorganized them or anything. This is one of them. It's still exactly the same. So it just houses, like, most of my Revlon lip butters and, like, concealer and my kabukis. This is another cube that I am loving. Like, both of these are, like, couple of my favorites here, I guess because of the silver sequins. But this is my makeup bag, and I got that a while back at Pier 1, and it was deeply discounted. I think it was originally about $17, and I got it for, I think it was on sale for $6. So I've been really happy with that, and it's huge too. So, well, it's not like, I don't know, it's not like too big, but it's like just the perfect size, and it's got plenty of space, and I like how it puffs out quite a bit, because I have a couple of Betsy Johnson, like older makeup bags, my old leopard print ones, and they're like really thin, and so it was always hard to like store enough things in there. And then in here, this acrylic display is just from Office Max. I've already showed you guys that before, but that just houses all of my Buxom lip products, and it's so thick, and it kind of has like this prism sort of effect, and it just looks really pretty with the silver sequins. It just has a nice, I don't know, kind of a silvery cool tone look. And then over here I have kind of like my pretty lipsticks. I think this display hasn't changed much either since I showed you last. So I just like to keep some of my pretty packaged lipsticks, like the, you know, shiny gold and pink. This hasn't changed either, I don't think so. I've got just my eyeliners in there and some blushes. And over here I have my little tray. This is another thrift store find. I got that for 99 cents at Savers. And I just have my Sparklicities on there and my giant pink body brush from Thailand, and then my Too Faced Bronze and the Beautiful palette up there, which is on that little acrylic easel sort of display stand that I showed you before. I know I've mentioned these, but I got those at Ross. They just have these little pull-out drawers. They're a faux leather, like a nice cream color, so I like to use that for organizing makeup just because It's got these nice little compartments, and in here is my lip liners, by the way. And I think I have already showed you pretty much all of that, so you got to see it all over again, basically. But I just kind of wanted to show you kind of, you know, where I placed everything in the new cubes. So I'm going to get to work on, let's see, either down there or up here. Okay, we got to finish this off. I'm going to go ahead and start down here, since these are all empty, and pull out all of my DIY supplies. Now, some of these supplies I don't want to show you right now because I haven't done the video yet. So I don't want to, like, give away what I'm going to be doing, you know, for the DIY projects. I want it to be a surprise. So I'm going to go ahead and turn off the camera now, and I'm going to put this stuff away, and then I'll be right back. I've got my fabric in this one, and actually I have some more fabric that I need to add to it that's out in the living room. I've got some different items in there, which I don't want to tell you about because those are going to be for some future projects. I've got some candles and whatnot, stuffing and batting and glues, things like that. That one's kind of empty down there. But there's plenty of room to add all of the rest of my crafting supplies and stuff in there. Up top here, I do want to just kind of leave that alone, I decided, because I have some DIY projects that I want to, like, put up there. So after that's all done, or, you know, it'll be a slow process as that changes, because it takes me a long time to, you know, do all the projects and everything that I have in mind, but we're just gonna leave it like that for now. I still have to do my entire dresser because it's almost completely empty right now. Like, all of these drawers, there's nothing in, and also in the top here, there's nothing in there. That one you saw already because I did a video on the organizers that I made. So this is my jewelry drawer in here. I love that ring display. I love how this whole thing turned out. I'm really happy with those. So it's just so pretty to pull that open. If you didn't see that video, I'll post it below in case you want to see how I made those. But I need to work on this middle drawer now because this is going to be where the rest of my makeup lives. So I've got some fabric in there right now. So I need to basically build out that drawer to be able to divide up my makeup. And then this drawer is going to be nail polish, I think. And the rest of the drawers are going to be all dedicated to my clothes, which are laying in a giant pile on the floor. So we're not done organizing yet, but I'm going to leave this video where it is for now, and I will see you in the next one.